Hello and welcome to issue 30 of SL Aviation Magazine. I'm Luke Flywalker. We have a fantastic show lined up for you today. I get to toot my own horn and show you the grand opening of my new airport attached to the Vietnam Sim Complex. The Phu Bai Airport celebration was held last Sunday, and it featured a regional open house and air show with the DOR Angels and the Second Life French Air Patrol. I'll give you some information about that in a minute, but first, we would like to tell you about an aviation art contest that's being held currently at Tag City Airport. The Hue Phu Bai region was a very interesting and complex place during the Vietnam War. It was, and still is, a civilian airport. Because of its strategic location only 60 miles from the DMZ, the U.S. military stationed aviation recon companies there throughout the war. Some of the aviation units stationed there were 3rd Radio Relay Unit, or the 3rd RRU, which was a cover for the Army Security Agency, the U.S. Marine Medium Tilt Rotor Squadrons, U.S. Army 131st Nighthawks Military Intelligence Company, the U.S. Air Force 6994th Security Squadron. I have tried to make a reasonable replica of parts of the Hue Phu Bai Airport and surrounding military compounds. I don't have enough room to do a better representation, but hopefully the airport will enhance the historical perspective that Rick and Cy have worked so hard to create in the other Vietnam Sims. In real life, combat aircraft were not stationed at Phu Bai. They did land there from time to time for emergencies and refueling. I've taken some creative licensing by allowing the 69th Fighter Squadron to be based here. I hope this does not warp the historical perspective too much, but I wanted to provide the Air Force a place on the ground, and I'm sure this will provide us with more role-playing opportunities, and dogfighting is just a whole lot of fun. Another interesting story about the history of Phu Bai is that Air America, which was owned by the CIA, operated out of there. There were several transport services owned by, quote, the company. Among them were King Air, CAT, or Civil Air Transport, and Evergreen. Visitors to Phu Bai will see these aircraft in operation. However, it is advised not to ask questions about their activities. It's now time to take a look at the Phu Bai Airport grand opening activities. And kicking off our show last week was the DOR Angels, so it's my privilege and honor to once again introduce to you the DOR Angels.